Good morning, Patapsco. My name is Anthony Meeks.
And my name is Autumn Day Brewer.
And these are your morning announcements. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Today is October 31st, which obviously means it's Halloween. I hope your costumes are fire. Don't drink and drive. Don't forget, if you want the chance to be in the yearbook, we have a few ways for you to submit your photos for consideration to be used in the 2023 yearbook. Homecoming dance photos. Send in your homecoming dance photos using this QR code and answer some interview questions. These can be photos from before, during, and after the event, so as long as they are school appropriate, obviously. School rules apply, so use the QR code to access the Google form to submit your photos. Only one photo allowed for submission.
Do you have style, a favorite item in your wardrobe that you'd like to showcase on the fashion spread of the yearbook? If so, we would like to hear from you. Keep it school appropriate. School rules apply. Use the QR code to access the Google form. Submit your photos. Only one photo allowed for submission.
Friends and family page. We love to hear about and see photos from your friends and family here at Patapsco. Do you have a cousin, sister, or brother that presently go here or an alumni of PTAP? Do you want the chance to be featured with you and your friends in the yearbook? If so, keep it school appropriate and all school rules apply. When you submit your photos, use a QR code to access the Google form to submit your photos. Only one photo allowed per student.
Attention class of 2024. Our Pledge Drive fundraiser ends Wednesday, November 2nd. Keep up the great work. Keep sending those emails and sharing on social media. The money we earn goes straight to junior and senior activities.
Hey, all of you wrestling athletes. You've talked the talk, so now it's time to walk the walk. If you are able to make the initial wrestling meeting, please see Mr. McGinnis in the lunchroom during lunch for a packet with all the information you will need. Even if you're not sure if you want to wrestle, but are interested in improving your self-defense and getting into conditioning shape, or maintaining and improving your conditioning, the wrestling room is the place to be. I hope to see you there.
The Baltimore County Library will be at Patapsco's Library tomorrow. Yes, that's tomorrow. The public library staff will have carts of books that you can check out and may share information about additional resources like the Battle of the Books and library programs for teens. If you requested books, be sure to stop by during your lunch shift to check out the books that were brought for you.
There will be an indoor track and field interest meeting on Tuesday, November 1st at 2:30 in room 206. If you are interested in training for the upcoming outdoor season or getting faster and stronger for another sport, then indoor track is for you. Come to the meeting and find out what we're all about. If you're unable to attend, see Ms. Lynn in room 206 for more information.
Patapsco High has food pantry and clothing closet, and you're invited to attend this Wednesday, November 2nd from 2:30 to 4:30 in the cafeteria. You could grocery shop for free. If you take a bus, please let your teacher know that so that you can come down 15 minutes early. Invite your guardian or parents to attend. This is free, free, free. If you have any questions, you can ask Mr. Scordalis in the Social Studies office or Ms. Norrington in 214. See you Wednesday in the cafeteria at 2:30.
There will be a girls' open gym this Friday, November 4th from 12 to 2 for Patapsco female athletes only. You must be academically eligible and must submit paperwork for winter sports on formrelief.com to participate.
Book club meets Wednesday, November 2nd in the library after school to discuss White Smoke. Tiffany Jackson, the author of our book, White Smoke. Tiffany will be at Patapsco after school on Tuesday, December 6th. Mark your calendars for this exciting opportunity. Everyone is invited to attend the Tiffany Jackson author visit.
If you're interested in practicing your Spanish and want to learn more about the culture, then Spanish Club is for you. We will be meeting every Wednesdays from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. Meetings are held in Senorita Rivera's classroom in room 201.
Congratulations to Asher Evans-Nole and Michaela Eligson for winning the silver medal in mixed doubles in the Badminton County Championships. Great job.
The heat is officially on in the building. There is no reason for you to be bringing a blanket. Today is the last day that blankets will be allowed. Starting tomorrow, you will not be allowed to carry a blanket with you all day, unfortunately.
Thank you to everyone who came out and participated in our annual Trunk or Treat event last week. We are eager to announce the winners of this year's competition. Honorable mentions: FALS, Spooky Witch, Avon 9, Toy Story, Cheer, Nightmare Before Christmas, and Educators Rising, Wizard of Oz. Third place, our cafeteria staff with the Day of the Dead. Second place, Abbott 10 and 11, Hocus Pocus. And first place, National Art Honors Society, Stranger Things. Here are some pictures of the winners and those who got honorable mentions.
And this concludes your morning announcements. My name is Anthony Meeks.
And my name is Autumn Day Brewer.
And have a great day, Patapsco.